Hello guys, this is Same Performance. I have a Nissan NV2500 that I'm working on today, and I'm doing the spark plugs, and I wanted to make a video because there's no videos out of this one. And as you can see, the spark plugs on this side, they're really easy. Because you take the 10 out, you take the coil out, change the spark plug, put it back in. No problem. You go to this side, this is where it gets tricky. So, on this side, they're under the horn. Now that's the tricky part. This one is not that bad, because you can see right there, you take your 10 millimeter socket, take it out, no problem. On this one, you don't see it. You can barely see the hole in there. That's the hole right there. So you can get the coil out, apparently, right here. If you pull it out from this angle, not from over here, it's going to get stuck. But there's enough angle for you to pull it out. Now, to get the spark plug out, you have to get the right combination. I'm putting the new one back in. But to get the old one out, you need a universal socket or a knuckle, and then a 1-inch extension on the universal socket or the knuckle, and then the spark plug socket. And that's how you get to this, without having to take off the horn, without having to remove the intake. And that's the main problem with these vans. It's just hard to do. On the other one, you can see from right here on top. You can see it right there. This one is not that bad either. But it's easier. You can actually put your hand through here, and you can work it, and you can take it out from here. See, there's a coil right here. So you can pop it out and work it out. But the middle one, that's the one I make the video of, because that right there, being under the horn or the intake, that's the hardest part. And in order for you to get it out, that's the combination of tools. So if you guys got any questions, let me know. This is Same Performance, and thank you for watching.